China plans to land the first probe ever on the dark side of the moon in 2018. The State Administration of Science, Technology and Industry for National Defense said on Thursday that this is a part of a new round of lunar exploration. The far side of the moon is never visible from Earth, and none has landed a spacecraft on it. Therefore, the new probe, named Chang'e 4, will be the first mission in human history to embark on this expedition. The landing will mark another milestone in China's space program.